Hey guys, so today I got another package in the mail, and it's from eBay. So these aren't actually Bakugan balls, but these are cards. I'm not really sure how to put it in this package. However, I know that there is a new a Battle Brawler series, but I didn't really want those just because I kind of have all of the Bakugan Battle Brawlers cards and I kind of wanted something different. So I want the new Destroyer version, and let's see if I get something new. I already see some stuff that I kind of already don't have, but some of them I do. So yeah, I'm just gonna start out opening the book. Okay, so I'll start off with the devil card. So I have Shiny Devil. And you can read what that says already. I actually already have this card, but not in the shimmering. I have Color Void, I already have this. Charlie Earth, I already have this. Shadow Word Text, I actually don't have this. And Bright Eyes, which I do have. That's kind of a bummer. Then I have Call of the Hex, which I don't think I have this shiny one. Wind Portal, I think I have this one. Dragon Moon, I think, yeah, I do have this one. And Rainbow, I do have this one. And Mudslide Nexus, I already have this one. So basically I already had all these cards, but now I just have some more. Next package, Darkfire. Maybe ability cards, Darkfire Blast. I don't have this one. I have this one. I don't have this one. And I have this one. The gate card, I actually don't have this one. I don't have this one. With the picture of Percival. High Ground, I do have this one, but it's kind of messed up, so I'm glad I have another one. Nemesis, I have this one. And Flame Portal, Scorpion, I do have this one. So, yeah. Okay, on to the last one. I mean, the total was, I think, like, $10, which wasn't bad at all. Okay, so basically, I got Burning Sands. Okay, Shadow Vortex, I just got this one. Blinding Reflection, I have this one. Star of the Earth, I already have this one. And Stormy Night, which I think I have this one. On to the gate cards. Hurricane of Fire, I actually don't have this one, so I'm pretty happy about that. Cursed Mirror, I actually have this one already. Rainbow, I just got. Dual Elephant, I actually don't have. And Triangle Gate, so I already have that. So this just comes to show, or tell, I'm not sure how this is saying or how it goes, but basically buying these cards, it's really not worth it. If you do want some cards, basically, let's say you don't have like a lot, you want some new ones, I guess, and you don't really have a lot of Bakugan. Alright, fine, get it, but if you don't really have, I mean, if you have Bakugan cards, it's really not worth to get these packs, because these are pretty much cards that you might have. But if you do have, but if you don't have cards, then I recommend getting it. It's not that bad. However, I don't think this pack is, because I looked on eBay and there wasn't that many. I should have put it any more of these new Vestroia packs. There was only the regular Battle Brawlers, which most of you might already have if you've been collecting Pokemon since day one. But giving these cards are cool. I actually don't have this one. But yeah, so in total I got 30 new cards. These packs, I should have said at the beginning, comes with 6 ability cards, 4 metal gate cards. So in total I got 30 cards. But yeah, so these are pretty cool, I guess. The holographic ones, those are definitely going into my little card, little binder, Pokemon binder. But yeah, so I guess that's it for now. So this is my part 2 of my Bakugan haul or unboxing. So yeah, I got this in the mail today, and pretty much, yeah, so let's get to opening it. I want to go over the cards first. So it comes in the bag. Alright, so I got Clay. Got Blue Drain. Never had that one before. Carpus Crypt. Blue Green Combo. Clean Slate. Subterra Vexos. That one looks pretty cool. Bright Earth. Falconeer. That's cool. VR Arena 1, VR Arena 2, VR Arena number 16, Fear Ripper, never had that one. Special Boost, Farrakistan, A Hand Up, never had this one. Flash Heavy, and Clean Slate. That one's pretty cool. I'm just using the clay part. Alright, this is the one that I really wanted. I got Aquas. You probably already guessed it. Aquas Abyss Omega. I really wanted this guy. I have the Pyrus one and Neon, but I really want them. And this one's only 450 G's, but he's really. Next up I got is Subterra. Wait. What? Alright, Subterra Freezer, and he is at 530. So yeah, he's pretty cool. Really cool, actually. And then Pyrus Ramdoll, and he is 770 G's. So yeah, I guess he's cool. The main reason why I wanted him was because I needed more Gandalia Invaders back then, so I can make like a war battle, I guess. So stay tuned for that. But also, let's take out this food. I already have one of these, but I wanted the Pyrus version. A Pyrus Hyper Drago. He is 550 G's. So he's cool. Then I got a Subterra El Condor at 470. Yeah, he's cool. Then basically, he's Aquas Virias, whatever. He is 740. So yeah, he's pretty, really cool too. Then on to the last two I got is a Ventus. Boost Ingram. I really wanted this. I really like the Ingrams. They're pretty cool. This one is 670 G's. Yeah, she has little feet. So yeah. Then I got a Baku Closer. I believe it's what these are called. Yeah, how do you open these legs? I don't know. So basically, it's Ventus Guacamole, and you have to like push this button. Yeah, you have to push this button. So yeah, he's pretty cool. Ventus Guacamole. And but his feet, I don't know how to. Oh yeah, there he goes. So yeah, he's 740 G's by the way. So yeah, he's really cool. I really want the Chaos one, but the Ventus one will do. So yeah. That's pretty much it for this little, pretty large Bakugan haul I got. So yeah, if y'all haven't checked out my Instagram, go check it out, because I hardly have any followers on it. I did make a new one. But yeah, so these are the new Bakugan I've gotten recently. And I do plan on getting more. But I don't know. So anyways, yeah. So thank y'all guys for watching, and please make sure to like and subscribe, and yeah, like this video. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching.